Sunday morning at 4:00 at the City Hall Chevron. Now, one day a week, one day a year. Part of an ongoing effort to enhance the health, safety, and welfare of the citizens of Coral Gables. Place ensuring sick, hairy, wasted manners of public menace. Waste management, absolute threat everywhere they go. Others. This toxic shit is the City Hall. Not about Coral Gables. Should have been condemned decades ago. And it's absolutely dangerous. Like the stench, despite the rain, it's absolutely deadly. TikTok.